fine gold. She is more precious than rubies, and all the things you may desire cannot compare with her. I immediately semester was talking to Dr. Cunningham about what kind of music I like, and we discussed a composer named Z. Randall Stroop, who's written quite a few a cappella choral arrangements that I like. And so we decided we wanted to see if I could try to capture some of the same emotions that he does. And so I got writing, and I didn't end up with a piece that sounds like Stroop, but I'm still very satisfied with it because it sounds like me, which I think is what really matters. And fortunately, Dr. McKnight has been willing to teach most of his piece to the chorale. So we're going to perform it for you. We didn't have time to learn the entire piece, but we're going to be singing the first three pages and the last two pages for you. It's entitled Happy Is